Nagbaba na sa assignment ko. Answer na, hindi nyo ako function ng answer ba? Number 3.
Included.
X is greater than equal to negative 1, but less than 4. So we're gonna have to find the piecewise function. Limit of f of x is equal to 1 plus x squared as x approaches to negative 3. So we're gonna substitute the x basically 1 plus 3 squared is equal to 9. 1 plus 3 squared is equal to 9. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. F of x is equal to f of 3. F of 3. So we're gonna substitute the x with 3. So 2 times 3 is equal to 6. Plus 4 is equal to 10. Therefore, if this is continuous on the interval, x is greater than negative 1, and x is plus positive 4. Next up is 4. X is greater than 2, but less than 5. So I'm gonna have to, again, use one factor. There is a less of x, so we must have x squared, x plus 6, as x approaches to 4 on the right. So we're gonna continue to x of x. So, 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. F of x is equal to 4. Again, we're going to have to equal to x. So, 2 times 4 is equal to 8. Plus 1 is equal to 12. So, this is therefore, this is going to be continued on the interval. X is greater than 2, but less than 5. Number 5. X is greater than 2 times 4 is equal to 8 plus 4 is equal to 12 F of x is equal to 4. F of x, again, x of 2, and x of 6, 4 plus 6 is equal to 10, therefore, this is continuous on the interval. X is greater than negative 3, but less than 10 is equal to